Given the parametric equations below, eliminate the parameter t to obtain an equation for y as a function of x. We have x of t equals e to the power of 2t, and y of t equals e to the power of 6t minus 7. In order to write y as a function of x, we need to remember the exponent rule. A to the power of m to the power of n equals a to the power of the product of m and n. And now looking at our equations, let's write them as x equals e to the power of 2t and y equals e to the power of 6t minus 7. And now let's consider e to the power of 6t using the exponent rule. E to the power of 6t is equal to e to the power of the product of 2t and 3. And now using the exponent rule, we can write this as the cube of e to the power of 2t. And remember, e to the power of 2t is equal to x. So let's write the equation for y as y equals the cube of e to the power of 2t minus 7. And because x equals e to the power of 2t, we can now perform a substitution and replace e to the power of 2t with x, which gives us y equals x cubed minus 7. And we now have y as a function of x. I hope you found this helpful.